Jed here to demonstrate how to warm transfer a call with the GoTo desktop app. A warm transfer, also referred to as an attended transfer, places the current call on hold and allows you to speak with the other party before transferring the call to them. This task can also be performed with the GoTo mobile app. View the description of this video to learn how that is done. To perform this task, you must have a GoTo Connect license and active extension. I'll use the desktop app for this video, but GoTo can be accessed at this site. I've already signed in as user Ryan Noble. Take note of the left navigation menu. You may see different icons here depending on what options are available with your GoTo plan. If you are not there already, click the phone icon. Click the dial button to open the GoTo soft phone. This is the GoTo soft phone, and it may look different depending on your selected view option. I'll minimize the main portion of the GoTo desktop app for the remainder of this video. A new call has come in, and I'll accept that. While on an active call, click the transfer button. Although I will not demonstrate this step in the video, you can select this drop-down list to select the calling from phone number if you have more than one phone number associated with your account. Now, enter the desired forwarding destination. You can search for and select one of your contacts, or type in the desired phone number. You can even forward the call to an external destination. Take note of the internal contact's present status. Green is available, red is busy, and white is unavailable. You probably do not want to transfer a call to them unless the status is green. If the contact has more than one extension or phone number, you can select this drop-down list if you need to make a change from what is shown. Here are the forwarding options. Select Warm Transfer. Then click the Next button to place a call to the forwarding destination. Now, speak to the other party and let them know you would like to forward a call to them.
Hello?
Hey, I've got Allison Charles on the other line. Are you good if I transfer that call to you?
Sure.
You can click the Cancel button if they would not like to take the call. Doing so would take you back to the original call. However, if they would like to take the call, click the Transfer button. That's all there is to warm transfer a call with the GoTo desktop app.